Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna talk about top 3 best graphing calculators. Starting at number 3. HP G8X92AAA. In case you wish for a more modern approach to graphing calculators, the HP Prime V2 is one of the most solid tools on the market. It boasts a full-color touchscreen and keypad interaction, as well as formative assessment tools and intuitive math applications. To complete the attractive package, HP added a long-life rechargeable battery to this device, capable of performing many complex tasks. HP implemented a vast array of applications in such a small package. Besides spreadsheet applications, you gain access to dynamic geometry, COS, and advanced graphing. To switch with ease between symbolic, graphical, and numerical table views, the Prime V2 offers dedicated buttons. The calculator has a very slim design, the brushed metal giving off a certain premium feel. To protect the device, when not in use, HP includes in the package a slide-on protective cover. If you want to take this calculator on a test, you can rest easy, because the Prime V2 is College Board approved to be taken on many subject tests in mathematics or IB diploma program examinations. Check out the description for more information and latest price. Coming at number 2. Casio FX9750Ge. Ready to go right out of the box, the Casio FX9750Ge brings a lot of value to the table for a graphing calculator. It has a generous operating memory, USB connectivity, and AP features, providing a useful package in the hands of any student. For those not willing to spend too much money on this kind of tool, it seems like the best choice currently found on the market. One of the most important aspects about this graphing calculator is the user-oriented hardware design. Casio understands that in any classroom setting you need an intuitive user interface that students can master quickly and efficiently. To enhance student comprehension, it comes with a high-resolution LCD display featuring enlarged dot area technology. This helps a lot with the sharpness of the image, and stuff like formulas, graphics, or statistical data are more clearly represented. The CPU is another area where the FX9750Ge doesn't fall short. It can make accurate and swift calculations, and the 62KB RAM is sufficient for lengthy calculations and complex graphics. It may lack the performance of the more expensive models, but for general usage, this model is surprisingly reliable. And number 1 of this list, Texas Instruments T84. The Texas Instruments T84 builds on the highly popular T83 Plus graphing calculator and comes with better performance, more memory, an enhanced display with a stronger contrast, and brings more beloved apps. It's an all-purpose graphing calculator perfect for tackling math and science problems. With such a great price, it is a very cost-effective solution if you need a graphing calculator. The T84 makes use of the math print technology that creates a more engaging experience for students, allowing them to enter fractions and equations using the proper notation. In this way, they can see a display like it's printed in texts. Speaking of tests, this graphing calculator is approved by standardized testing organizations to be used in many college entrance exams. A multifunctional educational tool, it offers an LCD display generously sized, which can show many plotted graphs and equations. Among the included apps, we can count the conic graphing, polynomial root finder, and vernier easy data. Viewing an equation with its graph and the coordinates all at the same time is possible, and the calculator includes many helpful functions for statistics like regression, graphical, and data analysis. All of these items are available on Amazon.com. I have included all the links in the description. You can check out the links for latest price. Guys, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button below. Share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.